slate, and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker. Your nose. You're bleeding.
Hard to think. It's two memories in the same
place. Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
You
Give me a second. The broken clock tolls at midnight.
Which clock? This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight.
Feel better already.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you
look at the
a human being.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Sabotage the game. ought to get off this thing.